fiance said to get your butter cause it's early. All right, Tiance fans, Lord Jesus, today is a beautiful day. God has woke me up at 4:10 in the morning. He said it was time to get up, so I got up, made me some tea, Lord Jesus, some eggs, Lord Jesus, and I'm bumping with some Kurt Flanken, Lord Jesus, started, Lord Jesus. But anyways, I just want to thank everybody who has joined Tiance's page. We are doing good. YouTube's doing good. I love all of you guys from Tiance. The word for today is to let go of people, okay? Let go of that little Tyrone, the little tank that you've been trying to hold on so long for. It's time to let them go to God, okay? And it's time for you to let them go, okay? Drop him. Drop him. That's what the pastor said today, and it was a good word of pastor, but you know what I mean? Saying it is true, you know what I mean? You're stressing, but you know, that's it. I'm looking kind of ratchet, I know. Good morning, everybody, and I hope everyone's having a blessful day. My love from God to you guys goes out. I hope everybody on Tiance's page is having a blessed day. Don't let nobody bring you down today, okay? If they do, you already know, roll up. Okay, we upgraded from drive time. Now we are at Benz. Drop that 100 miles off, okay, and get you some new miles, because it's time to let go of the ratchets, the drama, the negative people, the people that just bring evil to you. Life is so good. Why are you upset about life? Why are you upset because you're broke? Get up and do something if you don't like the life you're living. When I got off drugs, I was tired of that lifestyle. And now it's like, you know, all I have is God and me. And you know, I'm cool with that. Family have left, friends have left, no one calls no more, everybody acting funny, but that's cool. You know why? Because Tiance has a show to run, and what my job is to bring you up when you're having a messed up day, Lord Jesus. Messed up day. Okay? So yeah, Tiance has just started. We have just, yes, I gotta do my hair, and I will be at Bible study at 7 today to 9:30 at New Jerusalem. If anybody doesn't go to church, come to this church, because this church be popping. I be in the, you know what I'm saying? You in the, hallelujah. No. You will be uplifted. You will feel the spirit. And you know what? I start to not hear it, but you know, I'm gonna praise God on my page. And if you don't like it, you can bounce. Bye, Felicia. Bye. Help yourself, okay? Do you want me to hit the ban button and block you? But over and out, Tiance has just started.